What's up guys, it's Senior Airman Leo, just doing a quick video on my channel, doing a channel update. My new channel name is going to be called Sergeant Snuffy. It's a reference to an old World War II sergeant who was a pretty interesting character. He was known for being a knucklehead and a troublemaker, and you know, eventually certain events occurred during the war that had some interesting outcomes. So, yeah, just Google it. I think you guys would find that name to be really humorous, and the story to be really funny, and it's pretty interesting. But anyways, besides the name change, also there's a hurricane that's about to hit the eastern seaboard. It's Hurricane Sandy. Some folks are calling it Frankenstorm. It's supposed to be like the perfect storm or something, so I'm just gonna batten down the hatches and make sure that everything's good to go at the house. Here we have I purchased the generator the last time it rained really bad. At Harbor Freight, they are $75 for the standard 800 watt 900 watt max generators, two-stroke. Mine is two-stroke as well. I bought mine on Amazon, but yeah, that's good to go. The batteries are charged downstairs. The battery bank is charged. All my devices, for the most part, are charged. The night vision, I should probably charge the little AA and AAA batteries. But yeah, and then obviously the laptop will be charged. Besides that, I'm also gonna be dropping off some supplies to my girlfriend's house so that way she's good to go. That way they have lights just in case the power goes out. So that's going to be pretty cool. Let's see. The other thing that I wanted to share with you guys is that I was able to purchase this bottle of 91% rubbing alcohol, which is what I use for cooking. It burns nicely for if I wanted to cook something over the fire with one of my alcohol stoves that I've built. The last time it rained really hard and the power got knocked out, my girlfriend was able to use one of the setups that I gave her, which is pretty neat. So it's gonna come in handy. Let's see, so just batten down the hatches, everyone in the DC area, Maryland, DC, Virginia, gonna get hit pretty hard. So hopefully it's not anything too serious, but you know, that's why we prep, right? So, anyways, guys. I tried uploading another video, but it's just where I'm having issues with my upload software. So I hope you guys keep on prepping, hydrate, 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 and I'll see you guys on the other side.